You gotta be kidding me.
I'm so sorry.
You didn't even mention to her that you have my luncheon?
I can't tell Leslie Garner about your football luncheon, Nate. She doesn't care.
What about you? Do you care?
Of course, Nate, I care. But, I mean, this is a huge opportunity for me. She wants to talk about my future.
Being named team captain is a once-in-a-lifetime thing unless it happens again next year. I shouldn't have to plead my case.
Okay. But what is this? Is there something else going on that I don't know about?
No! You're my girlfriend, and I want you there. What do you think it looks like if I show up without you?
Oh. Okay, so, So I'm supposed to give up on something that's really important to me. Why? Because you're Nate Griffin, Wolverine's quarterback? You know what? I'm sorry you feel hurt, but this is a meaningful opportunity for me, and I'm gonna take it.